we're ahead. Right there?
Wow. Come on, Dalton, let's go.
Yeah.
Oh, I stopped.
Hey, wow. Don't step in that junk, you guys.
I know. This door.
Go out the back.
This
well,
door.
If you can get out. I don't
this
know
door.
You, I don't know if you can get out of it with all the presents there.
It's good. It's good.
I don't
it's
know.
Good. This one. It's good. Go. Come on, Dalton.
Don't push them. I got them all arranged. I don't think we can get out that door.
Why?
Can you get out there? I can't get out there. Okay, come on. Front door.
Follow Mom.
That door's only good for cats till Christmas, till we do the present.
Cat door only. Cat door only.
Danny?
Yeah.
So what happened to Bodhi this morning when he came in your room, Dad? He purred a lot, Dad.
Did he have a snack, man?
No.
Well, the struggles that Nebraska's had in the second half are not here today. You see what the numbers were entering this game. Then look down at the bottom, 21 points, 287 yards in the second half. Nebraska Rutgers just has 28 yards.
Sorry, break. Daddy.
Scott Frost hoping this guy.
Did we get him this time?
We got someone.
Just looking at Andrew Martinez and Beaver Mills after that touchdown. And Mills was excitedly telling Martinez, hey, boy, I pushed you in the back there to get you in. And Martinez said, yeah, I looked up at the scoreboard and I saw
the polls. coldest one that I can remember. There's been some chilly ones, but unfortunately I never got a snowball, which is what I always hoped for.
K-Ron Adams. I figured maybe in Green Bay you might have had one of those frozen tundra classes.
We went to Green Bay in October. Wasn't right quite down there yet.
What a snowman.
Snowman.
Yeah.
Stone stands.
Late enough. I did not get that Seattle Seahawks Minnesota Vikings treatment.
Come on, guys. Stop him right now. Stop him. Come on. Oh, shoot. Third and four.
What was that?
Wow, snow. Snowball.
Get in.
Throw it off his back foot. Just heave it down.
Our ball.
Our ball.
Johnny Langdon only thrown 11 passes coming into tonight, and now his first interception.
Watch.
What happens if you stay in the game?
Danny?
Yeah?
Hey, Daddy, it's gonna be a silly for a second. Will you see this putt, Dad?
Just tell me that.
See this putt? He's bringing it over. He's bringing it to you.
How about right here?
Okay, she's putting.
Funny, it's not that funny.
It's pretty funny.
Yes!
No. Trust me. It's not that funny. Look at him.
Daddy!
It's not that funny.
Daddy!
Shh. Don't forget to breathe.
That's funny.
What did he just said I?
No. Introducing the dish refer a friend
program. Which game is that?
I don't know. It's on Wii Golf.
Right.
That's hilarious. No. And that's like dogged. A lot silly. Which a pulse is the
Yeah.
What was that?
Same thing.
Younger brother Aaron on the offensive side.
Nice approach.
These weather conditions. What is the diet?
It's all enough for sure.
It's all like a full language.
Almost.
Guys,
that's open.
Husker, first down.
But all in all, since that, I give center Cam Jurgens some credit. He had been dealing with turf toe on the right foot, and Frost said he's good. We got it worked out, and he has been much better since that game.
Well, it was the Ohio State people, or whoever, Iowa State, or whoever were playing. Iowa people that were yelling, clapping, or something. Now, how does he know he's not supposed to do that?
Wisely slowing down for Nebraska, trying to milk off as much clock as possible. Here goes, adding to Nebraska's rushing totals. They now have 340 rushing yards, the fifth most that they've ever had in a Big Ten conference game.
What did Vegas say here?
I have no idea. They haven't been right, so. I'm hoping they said that we were supposed to lose.
Mayan Ahanotu, the junior Minnesota transfer from Tampa, Florida.
Nice shot.
Another injured party.
Yeah, Mayan's still out for Michael Dwarfor, who has not played tonight.
Done? Yeah. It's called a hole in one chipping.
Yeah.
Here's the Papa John's pickup and delivery from the first half, James.
Yeah, Martinez delivers a beautiful dime to Wandale Robinson. Wish I could get a large pepperoni delivered to me like that.
I don't know. Coley Harvey's the one that's earned the large pepperoni.
Sure has. Absolutely right.
Man.
Nice little crow hop and a frisbee disc toss of that pizza to Coley.
Nebraska likes
to
have
hot chocolate. It was hot chocolate. I think they're warm. I forget the pizza. Although I might get a slice after this. Yeah. Hey, if you want to leave the pizza to us, we'll take it. I just feel bad that you're in the elements and we're in the comfortable studio in Chicago. Okay, you know, being in Jersey and being so close to New York City, I love a good classic cheese slice, so I think that's what I'm
doing. Then.
Go forward. Oh. They're still ringing their bell, though.
This is a big play here. Nebraska trying to milk as much clock as they can.
Why?
Yeah, third short. Shiano has to go man coverage here on defense. They have to be able to get up on those wide receivers if Nebraska tries to do any kind of throwing of the football. You figure with Dedrick Mills, the way they've been running the ball.
give it to 26 or use 26 as a lead blocker for Martinez. Tell your whole line, we need to. Gotta have it.
Yeah.
There he is, go.
Oh, oh my
got
gosh.
It. Oh my lord. Thank you. Husker.
First down.
Let's catch Mills.
Yeah.